stood a holy nation, God's special possession, that you made. Declare the praises of Him who called you out of the darkness and into His wonderful light. Once you were not a people, but now you are the people of God. Once you had not received mercy, but now you of God. Dear friends, I urge you as foreigners and exiles to abstain from sinful desires which wage war for your souls. There's such good lives among the pagans that though they accuse you of doing wrong, they may see your good deeds and glorify God on the day that He visits us. Once you were not a people, but now you are the people of God. Once you had not received mercy, but now we have received the mercy of God, the mercy of God.